And now, our feature presentation.
Welcome to 2020, a year whose first 2 months hustle you into thinking everything's gonna be okay.
This is gonna be my year.
Well, your old man just got a job promotion.
Mark your calendars to hop on your getaway sticks to the March 19th rug cutting in Central Park. With the amount of giggle juice we have flowing, we can guarantee it won't be a trip for biscuits.
But in March, everyone gets their own version of Saw.
Thanks, Brian. Lately, we've been seeing grocery stores running out of what you might need most. Toilet paper.
I went ahead and stocked up with 19 packs of TP.
I have a bidet, dear. I can't be bothered with that.
I knocked over some grandma in the parking lot to make sure I was gonna have enough.
Well, the key hidden in your friend's stomach is the mutual cooperation of what should be a caring community.
No, the administration's not recommending masks for the time being.
I could have sworn that I saw other countries decrease transmission by merely wearing masks.
Come, April. The affluent humans have begun new behavior patterns.
I finally perfected my sourdough recipe!
Well, human behavior enhances in its peculiarity as time continues on.
And now, just to quickly answer that there, we can indeed verify that time is moving forward.
Good morning, Dave. It is 6 a.m. Would you like me to read you today's headlines?
Oh, boy, so dear, no! Shut down your speaker hole, you book agent!
All my CoStar app says is give up, and it hasn't changed in 6 weeks.
I feel bad that I don't hate having to wear a mask. It kind of gives the comforting feeling of being alone, even in a crowd.
Hurricanes, fire, tornadoes, and now it's time to activate my master plan.
Yeah, sure, boss, but how are we gonna dismantle the post office?